and it's cranked to the Dallas line. Ennis picks it up off Jordy Ben. Stewart working on his backhand. Lays it across in front. Barry Girgensons for a 3-0 lead.
Stars play away from the puck, not very good. They're mid-change on this one and all messed up with their defending away from it. Earlier, here's the change. Big Myers goes off. The change is made, but it was as if Ristolainen didn't realize where the puck was. It was alley-ooped out of the zone. Cole walks in, makes his decision to go short side. There wasn't much room, and he misses the net with it. And here's the goal. Again, Stewart with now 3 assists in the game. They change the point of attack. It's just real weak defending by the Stars. And the second dunk goal of this second period. Zadorov.